an aircraft carrying U.S. weapons landed at the Nevadim Air Base in southern Israel. America made an entry in the ongoing Israel-Palestine War. More than 3,000 people died in clashes on both sides.